We got everyone in the pen?
Good point. Pen? Actually, I may not be following everybody. We have four on audio.
Yeah. And I can see four or five of us in the pen, I think.
Drifters you follow, one. But something's wrong there.
Plan of attack here, or is it just go for it and see what happens?
Hang on.
I think go for it and try and hang on the climb.
Yeah, I think that's the main thing. See who can make it over the climb with the lead group, and then we'll see.
Yeah. You get a good rest after the climb, so, and then just you have to put it in a little bit on the aqueduct, and then another good rest. So, yeah, put the effort in the start. I expect we'll probably all go quite quiet on the first climb.
Maybe go on mute to save you the agony.
Yeah, I'll probably put some music on to distract me from what I'm doing. And then we'll just see where we are. Just enjoy it. Be interesting to see how hard everyone goes from the start, knowing that there's a fair good 5-minute effort coming up straight away. I think the other thing is when you get to the summit of the climb, don't let up. Try and, because you can easily get dropped on the descent if you've learned. So if you're in a group, just pay attention. Just make sure you get the benefit of the draft all the way down. So.
That's where I'm hoping my extra athletic size will come in handy.
I'll know who to hide behind then.
Yeah, good idea.
I'm envious of that as a lightweight.
I'll be envious watching you sail away on the way up.
I'm sprinting on the way up and on the way down there.
Right, let's get this fan on before I forget that. Enjoy it, guys. We can take stock at the end, can't we?
Yeah, good luck, guys.
Good luck all.
Oops, typing away, got a mistake there. take phone off keyboard. That's not my heart rate, I've just posted in the chat. Right? Yet.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Right on.
30. Oh, that hurt.
I think my mic was closed.
That
What on, guys? What on all?
How'd you do?
I think around about 28, something like that.
Ah, so you're the one that I was trading leads with. You're just ahead of me. I got like 30. So.
Oh, yeah.
Nice climb at the end. I couldn't keep up with you.
It's my svelte physique. Ah, good one. Thank you. I was chatting to you through that ride, and then I just seen my mic was closed. Probably good and bad, though, eh? Oh, that was hard work. It was quite close at the front.
Yeah, that was... I have to say, it felt not as bad as a normal ZRL race, at least in Division 1. So, I don't know if that was the effect of the hill or because we're in Division 2, but I'll take it.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, I was with Division 1 last time and I was just hanging off the back the whole time. But
yeah,
I've done a few more races and I find because I'm light, I have to kind of sprint to get into the pack. And if I don't keep my watts up, then I just start drifting off the back of the pack if it's flat or downhill. And then I end up pushing and then you get just pushing too hard and going to the front and then drifting to the back and then the front. That yo-yo.
Yeah, that's where you need the practice. And so do I, for that matter. But I mean, I think everybody does, except Sterny. Not that I've ever been powerful enough to race with him, just reputation.
Yeah. Ooh. Well, good. What a nice. Brilliant. Good effort.
Next week, TTT.
TTT, yeah. I just play... I'll play a supporting role at the back, probably.
So, have you done a TTT? If so,
I did one last season. That's all.
Okay. So, I mean, the lightweights are good floaters, sitting in and holding the pack. Usually, London is flat, so.
Oh, done.
Yeah. Well, you give me a job, and I'll do my best to do it.
We boat anchors sit at the front.
Time to cook the dinner for the kids.
All right.
Shower first.
What the?
I didn't come last. That's one thing.
Well done. Good, good.
Ah, cool thing I noticed. There's a bike team that rides near us on Sundays. Some of the guys in my local club are also in them. It's ZZP. Zurich Zug Peloton. They're in this race.
Oh, wow. Funny.
I was like, God, there's a lot of Swiss guys. Now I know why.
Are you in Zurich yourself?
I'm near it, yeah. Right in between, actually. Off Alton am Albis is kind of smack between Zurich and Zug.
Oh, nice. Cool.
Suburbs
of both. Thanks, guys. How about it?
Yeah. Nice one. Y'all have a good night.
Yeah, thank you.
Dude. Thanks, Captain.
Cheers,
see
guys.
You next week. All right, guys. Good start. Catch everyone on the chat.
See you out there.